This is a wonderful opportunity, but the only thing that we can really offer the Lord is our worship. And I invite you to worship with us this morning and take it into the world and make it a part of your life, a permanent part of your life, a constant, permanent part of our lives. In Jesus' name, here we go.